I slept great. I don't know why we're not in the penthouse, but this room is amazing. People were partying and screaming in the room above me all night long. It sounded like they were listening to punk rock and breaking a lot of glass.
That's horrible. Did you call the front desk to complain?
No. I was enjoying listening to it.
Today is going to be an awesome day. Being keynote speakers at the Dwarf Planets Convention is a sweet gig. There are going to be a lot of cameras down there. I can already smell the social media buzz.
I can smell the socks you wore yesterday.
They're paying us a king's ransom to be here. I asked them if they would throw in a Supra on top of my per diem, and they said yes.
Did anyone else ask for anything?
I asked for some Skittles, and they said yes. Yeah.
Did you guys hear that unofficial dwarfs are going to be here? As in, dwarf planet wannabes? What a load of patootie.
You're kidding, right? Well, we're the big stars here. People are paying to see us. No one cares about podunk dwarf planet wannabes with forgettable names.
Especially when they're all gray, oblong, and covered with craters.
Yeah, you know it.
You know it.
I hear a few of them even have their own band now. Total copycats. Not a good look.
This might be really awkward. They're probably each hoping to get elevated to dwarf planet status someday. Like we're gonna let them in our band if that happens. Not likely.
We'll cross that bridge if we ever need to. Look, we'll have to assume that we'll run into these things today. It might be awkward, but keep your cool. Try not to talk to them. We're the big stars here. Act like it. Don't be too friendly.
The last thing we need is one of them thinking they're one of our additional moons.
Hey Pluto, we still have a few hours before showtime, and this hotel has a 5-star breakfast buffet.
Good idea. Let's head down right now.
La, 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 la.
This elevator is taking forever.
Someone is holding the door open on the floor above us.
Band meeting at Sal's right now.